2 weeks or so.
He's taken the camper van and the wife, and they've gone down to the South Island. And actually, we forgot to ask him exactly how long he's going to be, but I'm guessing he'll probably be at least another 2 weeks before he's back home again. Ian has spoken to him once or twice, and Ian can hear Rob when Rob's in the mobile and in the camper van and whatever. I don't get enough signal from him. We did try it on 15, because 15 was very strong, but I couldn't hear Rob in there at all, unfortunately, John. And Louie, I think that's the crocodile you're talking about. He's always running it, you know what, but he can't hear anybody. It's a few times you'll be securing towards Southern Africa and a couple of 100-point stations. Okay, maybe that's also only using a dipole, but that's not the point. You'll still put out a signal that should be readable. And the Spanish station seems to have a high noise floor. Then why run a kilowatt, you've got such a high noise floor that you can't hear 100-point station, then you should probably be not running quite as much power as you are, but just a crocodile. Anyway, no ears, but a big mouth. Okay, does the beam any for you, or what direction? Yeah, I don't have too much like that. Hawaii is down at theoretically about 200 to 220 degrees. Over at about 150, 160 degrees. It's probably similar, same beam heading as New Zealand, give or take, from here on the long part. But, it works in the short part over Europe, but usually it's a battle because the signals from Europe obviously would be much stronger, and I can recall in the past once the flight began, you want to work in that. There may even be one or two any of them in there, but they're S7 maybe. And there's plenty of Europeans that are in there, S9 flights even, so you really have a problem trying to come to the Alaskan station. Anyway, that's the problem. Yes, you probably see the beginning as you, I would think. Now we'll see what the exit list tells me. I'll pretty much from maybe 10 north to about your beam heading. Sort of near the long term.